Radiation monitors in Sweden and Finland this morning are showing unusually high readings in places three times normal levels. At the moment, the source of those emissions is a mystery, but speculation has arisen of a nuclear power plant accident inside the Soviet Union. According to the BBC's Stockholm correspondent, Roger Wallace, the first indication of a problem came when officials decided to evacuate 600 workers from a nuclear power plant 60 miles north of the Swedish capital.